Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. A quick one for you today on cleaning up the flight plan on an approach and extending the runway centreline. So here we are, we're being vectored around via air traffic control into London Luton. The navigation display is a little bit of a mess at the moment because we've been vectored all over the place. Aircraft is off to just off that right of nose over there. And we're being vectored downwind from runway 25 into London Luton. So how do we, we're expecting a heading downwind shortly, how do we sort of clean this mess off here? We don't need these waypoints anymore, we're not flying this approach. So I'll just show you very quickly and simply how to clean that up and make your display a bit more useful for you and give you the better situational awareness of having that extended center line, because you won't know necessarily when you're going to get turned in, so you want to have a reference point to the runway centre line. So we'll just continue out for more moments and then we'll begin a downwind turn. Of a sharp downwind turn, a bit too close. We'd normally be a bit further out, but for the sake of showing you what we're doing here, I'll turn us down now. So we're now downwind. At some point we'll obviously expect a vector onto base and turned into final. That may be up here somewhere, we don't know. So we want to extend this out and clean up all these points here that we're not using. But quite simply to do that, we'd come down to the directory function, and we've got to find the final approach fix. So that's the Foxtrot India Tango Mike Echo here. So we'll scroll up and all these points we don't need, so that's that one there. Now it's important to remember, when you select the directory on this point, it will clear out all the other points before that, so we need to remember that. Now that's obviously a quick way of cleaning up those points we don't need, so we need to be sure we don't need those points first. If we are in nav mode for any reason and you select direct to, the aircraft will turn towards that point straight away. Once you select, where to select that, and we were in nav and we selected direct to insert, the aircraft would turn towards that point. We're in heading mode now, so we're going to continue flying our radar heading. And we want to fly the radial in, so the opposite 074 in, so runway 07, which we're going is the opposite direction runway. So the 074 radial comes off runway 07, that will be the 074 radial in that we'll track. So we want to highlight that here on the right in the box. So we've selected Foxtrot Indo Tango Mike Echo and we want 074 in. You can see it draws the line out, and all we do now is direct to insert, and there you have it. We have our extended runway center line and it's cleared all the other points up, which is very useful for us. That line goes off into infinity, so we can be extended downwind for quite a while. So there you go, we got the flight plan tidied up and we got our extended runway center line put in as well, which is how we'd want it at this stage in the flight. I hope you found that useful. Please like and subscribe and look out for more tutorials as they come through. Thanks for watching.